Welcome to Novice Bali Kitchen. Today I am in Ulun Danubratan Temple. So we are going to have a little tour around here to see how beautiful the lake here. So let's go. Inside the temple, and behind me is the Ulun Danubratan Temple. If you have the Indonesian money, and behind this money is a picture of that temple. You can see here the beautiful view, and the breeze is so clear, and we are very lucky today because it's not rain. Bali Botanical Garden or Kebun Raya Bedugul. Like you can see behind me is a beautiful landscape. This place is really close with the Ulun Danu Temple. And after this, I'm going to go to Candi Kuning Market to buy some fruit and vegetable. I'll see you soon. Bye! I'm in Candi Kuning Market, so let's choose some vegetable and fruit. So follow me. This is the salju fruit they said, and they grow here in the Panchasari village. So I'm going to try this. Actually, this is the first time I'm trying this. Manis.
It's really sweet, but you don't eat the stone. So, oops, you can see here,
the stone is, well, it's quite big and the color is green and little bit brown. Oh. Let me try another one. It's really good. You have to try it if you visit this area. This is a snack fruit and it's come from Negara. It's one of the city in Bali. So I'm thinking to make a fruit salad with yogurt when I go back home. So now we're going to buy some vegetables. So here you can buy the freshest vegetable that everyone is get from the village near here. Okay, bro, daun bawang, mentan. So now we are going to the strawberry farm. Let's go. Hello, now we are in the strawberry farm in Bedugul. So I'm going to pick up some strawberry. Let's go. Now we exactly in the strawberry garden, and here they grow organic strawberry, and I'm going to try first before I start pick them. So let's find one. They're so fresh and sweet, and I can't wait to pick them now. Let's go. So this
this is the strawberry I just picked, and they smell so fresh and aren't they pretty? And I'm going to make some juice from this strawberry with a little Balinese twist. Thank you very much for watching my journey today in Bedugul, and I hope you enjoying the video, and I'll see you next time. Om Swastiastu. Hello, welcome to my kitchen. I just back from Bedugul and I picked some strawberries there, and I'm going to make a strawberry juice with kaffir lime fruit. So let's start. I'm going to use 300 grams of strawberries and 1 kaffir lime fruit. So the first thing, I'm going to remove the leaf and cut it into small. And I'm going to add 1 kaffir lime fruit juice. And I'm going to add some ice cube. And mix it. Here we are, strawberry juice with kaffir lime fruit. And this is a very good drink under the hot sun in Bali, so I better try it now. It's so refreshing, and you can taste the kaffir lime fruit juice. Thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Matur suksema, bye bye. Thank you.